say we go hunting around the city. See what new races these league privileges get us.
I've set something up that's a little different. Figured we'd pick up where we left off. I'll be expecting you.
I just gotta warn you not to go to that burger joint by the beach.
Is there something bad going down there?
Yeah, their chicken burger. I had one last night and, oh man, this one was no fun.
Oh.
I thought it tasted kind of funky. There was this green stuff, and I don't think it was guac after all.
I'll stay clear. Thanks.
If you do go, stick to the fries.
Got it.
I gotta go. I mean, I really gotta go.
Okay, bye.
Hey, thanks for coming. Right up ahead. I'm planning some new tracks for next year's showdown, and I need some trustworthy racers to test them out.
Trustworthy? Flattered.
So how's the Rivera family?
Complicated. Why don't you drop by and say hi? You and Lucas can catch up.
I don't know. Me and him, we kind of grew apart at the end there. I stuck with the showdown. He got sucked into that nighttime shit.
So why are you always asking about him?
He was my buddy, you know? And the best racer I ever met, outside his pops. Seems like a waste, him sitting and rusting in that garage.
He's a good mechanic.
Well, you help me test these tracks, and I'll give him a high-end suspension kit to fit in this whip of yours.
Deal.
Let's go right here. There's a reason I trusted you. Good job. Time to try you out on a tougher track. Last track, you'll love this next one. It's downtown. Check your messages for the location. See you there?
I'm in love.
Anyone I know?
This big, strong, handsome 50-something with a body to die for who takes me.
It's a car, isn't it?
Yeah, the Camaro.
Yeah.
I could live in this thing, seriously. I just crawled in the back and slept like a baby for 2 hours. If there was a bathroom in here, I'd...
Think how much you could save on rent.
Exactly. I don't need an apartment or even some square beige motorhome.
No.
I got my beautiful yellow beast on wheels, and my feet will never touch the ground again.
You're still coming to the garage to hang out tonight, though, right?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Cool. See you later. Style.
Lucas got obsessed with those fools back in the day. Look what it did to him.
Bonner. How's life off the grid?
Busy, busy. But I got a little time on my hands, so I was wondering. This girl in your crew, Anna Rivera?
Yeah.
She single?
Yeah. I've never heard her talk about a date.
So you think I should give her a call, or...?
You probably got more information on more people than anyone in this town. Haven't you checked her out online? Analyzed her profiles?
Yeah, but that only tells you so much. You actually know her.
And I say go for it. No harm in asking, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Thanks.
Great. Best of luck.
Lose this now.
So you like the track, huh? Try out one more, and I'll get that high-end suspension kit for you. If you do good here, I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas.
Nice.
Let's take a right. You know Lucas pretty well by now. Do you think he likes being a mechanic?
I guess. He's always working. Why?
When he took over that place, he gave up racing. Like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life. Then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man. Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean. Mr. Fantastic. Can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
And that's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Let's go right here. kid. Shit, I'm so far back, I can't even see where you are. Track is thoroughly tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.